as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Dex.
Hey, I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now, and hope to see you downtown.
Later.
Checking in. How's the car?
It beats walking.
Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good. Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of the package. If you have any engine trouble, hear any odd noises, I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
Now you know where I'll be. Peace.
Thank you.
You've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Dex.
Hey, I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now and hope to see you downtown.
Later.
How's the car?
It beats walking.
Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good. Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of the package. If you have any engine trouble, hear any odd noises, I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
Now you know where I'll be. Peace.
Thank you.
Hey, you finding your feet out there?
1 foot at a time. I expected more cotton candy.
You better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew.
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises. You want the next left. There they are.
Anna Rivera, and her Waste of Space sidekick.
Until you check out its dirty side. Tight enough for you?
And trashy just how you like it.
Hey,
I think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What'd you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
So, you okay?
You gotta understand, when I'm in my car, I got power. It's right there at my feet. If someone wants to try me, sure, bring it on, let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. Catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be...
Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique. So I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.